On the blue whale that washed ashore in Point Reyes, a few miles south of Limantour Beach. Scientists say that the whale died from being hit by a vessel. The 62-foot female juvenile whale suffered injuries to its back, ribs, and jaw. The carcass was found on Monday after it was seen floating near the Farallones over the weekend. A new video.